What's up, everybody? I'm Imsuprano, and welcome to Modern Warfare. I know this is an old game now, but I still enjoy it. I prefer it way more than Cold War. I like the fact that I can use any weapon that I want in this game, rather than use just the meta weapons. So, there's that. I'm playing the same group of people that I joined late in my previous match. I could hear some really nasty comments at the end of the match because they were proper toxic to my team. So I'm kind of expecting it this time round. Honestly, I'm not really looking to win. I'm just trying to actually have a bit of fun. But you never know. You never know. See what happens. If I win, then great. Go with bomb. Going round the spawn. Completely past the B bomb site. Could have planted and pulled them all out of their little hiding places, but nope. There's a guy on my right. Oh, there's actually one more than I thought there was. Never mind. My Cook's Long. I like the name. Don't challenge it, don't challenge. Oh, fuck.
Oh my god. Bro, you literally got shot on, you fat little b.
Oh!
Fucking punch you, you fucking idiot. Shut the fuck up. Shut up, fuck you, fat little b.
Holy shit! Okay, that's just. What a dick! I mean, I could understand if we did something to piss him off, but they're winning. I don't get why the aggression and the savage racism. What a fucking bitch. Where's your man? Down here. Oh, that wasn't my guy talking, but fucking hell, what an arsehole. I hate people like that. I hate them so much. Oh, you fucker. Okay, so you slippery bastard. Alright, I'm not going to challenge it because after the way the last match went. Oh, shit. See? Alright. I'm going to hide here. There's the nade. I'm hoping they actually run up on me. So I'm going to wait for a second. Alright, I don't think they're coming. Oh, COD timing.
Oh, you big problem.
It's not even just the one guy, it's a couple of them fucking. What absolute racist fucking assholes. Alright, I'm pushing them. Suck. I can hear one above me. He's dropped down. Right round. There you go, there's the one. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Challenge. 725. And it's the one racist twat face. Camping in a corner with a 725.
Bitch ass up, you little British asshole.
You sound like a fat
Alright, nah. I'm done with the racist shit now. I'm fucking. Oh, nah. Okay, here we go.
I don't know.
Didn't say anything that fucking time, did they? Absolute fucking dickheads. Alright, I'm adopting my a new way of doing things now. Whatever I get killed by now, I'm going to equip a version of that. Shotgun. Okay, I'm going to equip a version of the shotgun in the next round. At the very least, I want to get one kill. See, they're not speaking now. Still nothing. Yeah, I'm happy. One less with the fucking shotgun. SPR? Because that's gotta be an SPR. Sounded like one. Yep. So, sniper rifles on the next round then.
Look at your fucking thing. Look at your tally boy.
That's how it works. That's my new little game now. And you got the fucking KSA guy fucking talking shit at the bottom of the wall with no fucking kills and fucking loads of deaths. Alright. I want to make him quit. That's clean. Oh, there's no one else over there, there's got to be one flanking. I heard him last second. Defend
God
spawn.
What the hell?
Alright. KSA, you suck dick. Yeah, everyone's fucking left now because of me. And none of them are fucking talking now. Same racist shit. I appreciate the updates, Mike, but I've got this. And if he thinks I'm gonna go fucking challenge him, he's got another thing coming. Come to the bomb site, I dare you. You haven't got time anyway. Because you're camping in the back. And that's what you get for running past the fucking bomb site. Making me have to work.
I know, well, I'll have to make that point.
Right.
Left. Wait, you're trying to tell me. I don't get it. Are you talking to me? I don't even know. Alright, I'm just going to risk it for a biscuit. I don't think he's in the building, but I'm not going to try it anyway. I could put money on that he's actually in the graveyard behind me in their spawn. I'm going to try and plant anyway. Ooh, okay. Let's see where he was. Yeah, I'm going to be in the graveyard. Yeah, where was it? Oh, he's there. Okay, so you really do suck. Fly dildo! Get the fuck out of my lobby, you racist bag of dick tips.
Huh?